Planet Black.
It was a different time.
Hey guys, Cheeky Munchies here. And welcome back from tier one teams to a brand new Call of Duty campaign series. We
to
are
force
playing
the enemy back from a civilian hospital.
One of the most hated Call of Duty.
For 3 days they held their ground.
But
the enemy's numbers were,
you know,
too great.
For people who do enjoy it,
the 60 were cut down to 15.
The game is the best game.
They wouldn't last another night, and the enemy knew it. Under the cover of darkness,
this is the last game I play with my brother.
The rest returned to the line.
Before he
positions beneath the bodies of their fallen brothers.
Before he left to the army.
As they lay in wait,
you know,
the
so
blood from
one of my
dead
favorite
poured over them. The sand stuck to their skin like a shroud.
He
them.
I remember on a Friday afternoon. High school.
When the enemy
up,
drew near,
he was telling me all about how he finished
14
the campaign.
Rose out of the desert sand. They were like
and I was like so mad because
using stealth their enemies couldn't defend against.
You know, he
when
finished the campaign
ammunition, they used their blades.
So I got straight away when I got home, I finished it, and I was like,
when
you get to the end, you're like,
only one of the enemy had
survived. If you have never played the campaign for this,
in the desert wandering aimlessly, traumatized,
you wouldn't understand why people wanted
to
go to force
so menacing and unbeatable. It could only be described as supernatural. He called them ghosts.
Ghosts. Damn, that fucking start is so beast.
I believe
and
that
like,
story's true. Yeah.
Yeah, like at the end, it like
come on,
leaves at a cliffhanger type thing, and you're like, so all the people that
let's
were
go
saying, yeah, this ghost too, it's like,
jig-a-leg.
Then who knows, honestly. What would you guys want? Ghost 2 that's on the ground? Or Infinite Warfare? No, this ain't just no ordinary earthquake. This fucking laser weapon from
too
space. Oh yeah, kind of ruined it. Whoops. Damn, that's another pathway. Entering public hunting ground. Why did they go to a hunting ground? What's Alden? Alden sounds like some character off the floor. Probably is. I'm just retarded. The camera shakes so much when you fucking run. I'm going for the truck. I'm in front of you. Fuck. Dolden. Fucking ahead of you. Oh man.
What the hell is Dad talking about? What's Odin?
Look at that dude. Come on. No, we're not. Hesh. Why did they need to push that hard just for a fucking door? And then it switches to when you're in space. Hey. I know this campaign off by heart. Actually, no, I don't. I haven't played in like 4 years. Damn, this is so beautiful. Space is honestly like a beautiful place. What's this? That is Italy! Oh my god. I can't believe I know that. I think it is. Unless I'm a... No, that's how retarded I am. That's America. Oh my. That's, I don't know America. Lego. Sure. I didn't care what's gonna happen. Oh no? Okay. Oh! Told ya. Oh shit. Go! You need a weapon fast. Looks like he has no emotion, he's just like, ugh. Wait. Press down on the right stick and then Oh, use it, not press it. I love the weapons in Ghost 2, they're just so good. Phoenix. Locked. Locked.
Targeting Miami.
Locked.
Estimated casualties.
Over 27. Holy shit. Oh shit. Oh yeah, I remember this bit. And then you. Not gonna ruin it, but you climb over to Odin. And you shoot bad guys. Yeah! Call of Duty! Why would they have such a, like, machine? Nah, we are. Okay, but we're not. Yeah, like, why would you have such a machine in this world? Like, I don't know, just... And where did they come from? Like, where did all the bad guys come from? That's a real question. I think this is a good idea to be right here. gonna be hot as fuck. And rip us. I missed all those shots. Oh shit!
That's it. That's enough to drop it into the atmosphere. Specialist Mosley. Kira. We have LOS with the crew of Odin Control.
Why is my character haven't talked yet? Like, is my character like... Is my character like, What? Okay, it's called deaf when you can't hear. It's called blind when you can't see. Oh, shit. What's it called when you can't talk? Through that house. Jump. Wow. Sick roofing, fag. Nice, let's go. This is mental, honestly. And I'm still wondering why my character hasn't spoken. See, I can use a right speech. Oh shit. Hesh! Logan! You alright? Come on, Logan. Logan Paul. I'm a viner.
We gotta get out of here.
We gotta get out of here.
You're gonna be alright, son.
You're gonna be alright, son. Hold on, boys. Holy, how many people have died?
27 million.
Hey, look at how base that is. Nice, man.
The Federation's rise to power had started years ago, when the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed. The world powers that depended on them collapsed, and in their wake, the Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner, and devoured everything in its path as it moved relentlessly to the north. After turning Odin against us, the Federation stood on the doorstep of America, poised for the kill. They thought we were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard. We fought well. We fought them to a bloody stalemate.
Shit. Nice.
And here, just beyond the craters of No Man's Land,
we
find ourselves in a defensive war against a more powerful enemy.
Terrorist. So when the whole Odin shit happened, 10 years later. So that's like,
copy. Yeah,
we're if you're six, you're 16. That means you're able to drive. Woo! You know what I did 10 years ago?
Any survivors?
Probably asleep at this time. Dog meat. Oh, not dog meat. What's his name? Riley. That's it. That's gonna fucking fall out. Look at these weapons. I still like Black Ops 3, how you can customize your weapons, like... But at the same time, I love having just the weapons. The table. Do you want it to be taken in your house?
Yes, buddy. Yes, buddy.
Damn, this is like that zombies freaking... The zombies, Black Ops 1 zombies. Fuck, I missed all those shots. How did I miss again? Unless you just can't hit him. It's like, so like, yeah, what happened is Odin's come down, killed like the whole America population, and terrorists are like taken over, and then this is what it like, the aftermath, 10 years later, kind of looks like. And then Patsy, we're not ghost yet, but then I think like after this mission, we turn into ghost. And then that's when the whole ghost thing starts, how they killed like... Oh, I just fucking shot Riley, cunt. Oh, those guys. I thought we had to drop the fucking... I'll drop anybody, pick them up and fucking slam them on the ground, am I right? How the... That is so bullshit. How? I'm playing on, like, regular. How can they just two knife me? Fuck! Fuck! I did not mean to I wish I could save them. I don't think you can. Maybe. Hopefully. Oh shit! Hell yeah, let's go. Sniping in this game was so easy. Cause it's not the whole, it's not like your weapon goes up or whatever, it just does a little like little bass drop thing, ready like do
make the ground shake.
So yeah, it's just like so much better. Oh, what the fuck is behind me, cunt? What a wanker. Jesus Christ. Fucking hell, that's way too long. Oh! This way. Waiting for the green snake. That was easy, I guess. Oh, shit. Of course he would fucking shoot me. Please, leave me alone. That is so bullshit. Yeah, oh yeah, we get to go on this fucking thing. Bam. It's now 20 minutes of driving with Riley.
Riley, stay. Shaggy.
This episode has just gone really weird. Sorry. Yo, what's up, fuckers? Where's my fucking hug, cunt?
Walk with me.
Walk with me. Walking, talking, Dad, how can we help?
Listen, whatever it is.
We're in Santa Monica. I was actually here once, not even kidding. I was, thanks, Dad. Thanks for taking us on holiday. I was over there, like the pier, and then it's like one block over the left, and then walk up one block, and I'm going two blocks away. Dad, but I don't want to go home. This episode's gone really weird. I should stop it.
We call it No Man's Land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego, created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood.
Odin wasn't turned against you. Dad told us humans got terrorists got into No Man's Land.
It was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests, a lesson he was trying to teach us.
Hell yeah, this is we're playing as Riley. I think we play as Riley. Yeah, we do. Shit. Oh, wait, we do get to play as him. Get destroyed. Oh yeah, you can slide in this, I forgot. I wish I had this thing where it was like, you choose to slide or you choose to, oh my god, what has happened to my voice? Or you choose to, like, dolphin dive, because dolphin dive was so fun. I think COD should do that, like, I know, probably ruin the game, maybe. Not really. Holy shit. They really like giving us a honey badger, don't they?
Watch your step.
This is where one of the big Odin missiles hit.
Shit, whoa.
Right. Oh shit, my dude.
Come on, Riley.
And then we get to play as Riley after this point. Fuck his attention, I'll rip his face off.
Have Riley search the houses. Maybe guard first.
Hell yeah, get destroyed. Both of yous.
Good boy, Riley.
Good boy, Riley.
Let's move.
How do we move from over there? Oh, okay, don't worry. I'm not even gonna bother. Hell yeah, Riley.
Clear.
That was beast, Riley. take all three out by myself. There, guys, I think we finally talked. I think. Nice, Riley. We're just going beast with Riley right now. No, Riley! Holy fuck, Riley's a god. Sliding in your DMs, like. Come on, Riley.
Look at Riley.
Tracks are fresh.
Let's go.
Looks like they went this way.
Oh shit, I was started running. Let's go. Doesn't matter. Too good. Holy shit, that's live. Riley, get back.
Jackpot. Ooh.
Fuck, I'm gonna get captured.
Sink on Riley.
Sink on Riley.
Come on, you Riley.
Jesus Christ, Riley's a legend. Damn, Riley's just a beast, honestly. Too good, Riley. That's a bad guy.
You see that guy's mask?
Ghost. That's a ghost.
What's matter? You look like you've just seen a ghost.
Oh, dude, those jokes crack. No. Oh, lucky cunt. So they bring him all the way in this fucking truck. Sorry, I had to kill that one guy. Hell yeah, Riley's a fucking legend, cunt.
Starker 6, we're headed to your...
Shit, Riley!
Whoa.
It's a ghost. Oh shit! I'm tapping X! Oh, thank you, Riley! No! Riley, you okay?
No!
Hell yeah, dude, I would love to do that! Not a wolf! Bit of a dog is run, I would love to- oh, that sounds cool now. I'd love to do it to a wolf. Oh, ghost! Oh, yeah, I remember Keegan and Merrick. Oh. And Riley. Oh.
Yeah. Ajax. Alright, we don't have a lot of time.
Riley.
What I say, when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
I might just name this video Riley the dog. Oh, god, no, I'm in this. Enemy contact ahead. Let's move out.
Hang on. They're taking off.
Oh.
Right on schedule.
Let's go. That looks like a beast boat.
Got some survivors.
I think you meant to shoot him. Jesus Christ. Let's have reload, but.
Ajax doesn't have long.
I love that honey badger reload. Just the flick. It just. M27, I think it was, in Battlefield 4, the reload on that was just... Boop! It was just beast. I've actually checked how many missions there are on Ghost, so...
They emerged from the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear. A weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of.
The ghosts.
And someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax.
Ajax.
Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
That's beast. That's like looking up the FaZe Clan and wanting to join FaZe Clan or some shit.
Alright, remote snipers online.
Okay, we're on struck down now.
Let's get around. We need to get eyes.
Dude, yes, this mission. Yeah, to fucking. This weapon is just like.
Keep searching. It's not loaded.
I'm sorry, bro. Oh, we're meant to scan people. Yeah, I forgot. Who do you scan?
No, sir. He's like.
He's not on the left side. Buck, zoom in. Right there.
He's here. Yeah, he's over here. That's our boy. From memory. Oh yeah.
Fuck.
Faggots. There's 18 missions. Going in there. What about backup? Why do you think you're here? 18 divided by 3. 6. 6 missions each episode. And we have done 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 missions. Oh, 3 missions, obviously. So, yeah, that works out perfect. I just did that, like, just while playing. Okay, so. Oh, holy fuck, this weapon is... Where?
That's
it. That's a hit. Hey, guys, let's get that last truck. Hell yeah, let's enter this truck, my dude. The fuck are you gonna show? No, I'm joking, you're a ghost, I love you. You know, it's like imagine like looking up to FaZe and only dreaming of him, and then you meet one of them in a Call of Duty match and you 1v1 him and beat him. And then he's like, you're in FaZe, bruv, and you're like, I wanna beat one of you. Wait, now? Holy hell yeah. Don't! Oh, oh, so like your weapons continue on, I'm pretty sure. Unless this is just somehow the weapon I had last time, which I didn't. Yeah, they don't continue. What type of an idea did they think? Oh shit, we're at that map, the baseball map. Hell yeah, Riley is a fucking legend. This is Eve. This that mission. This that can't map. Oh, you just keep making my day better and better. Jesus Christ! Let's hit a trick shot. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I want all these. Oh, fuck off. I swear. Oh no. What? Hell yes. Get them, Riley.
Clear left. Group secure. He's not here. Where is he?
Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? I need a new weapon. Thank you. Buys them work. I'll get a better weapon later. Oh shit. 50 caliber. Stick with it. Even though I kinda already know where Ajax is. You're like, how do you know where he is? Well, you just follow where the fucking game takes you because there's nowhere else to go. I need a weapon. Let's go, Riley. Can we just crawl through like cunts? Oh, I still got this weapon, Jesus. Hey, Jax! Turn on a light or some shit?
How is he?
Hey, Jax! Hey, Jax!
It's bad. Son
of a bitch. Hang in, Ajax. Ajax. Hang in. Fucking Ajax! Targeting. You took out Ajax, some other guy. Targeting ghosts. Some other guy.
No time to explain, kid.
Can I have that? Please. Fuck. Goes. We leave now. Let's go. You need to get back. Ah! Holy shit. Thanks for the weapon. Collateral! Like, everyone's dead. Wait, to it. Where am I? We didn't get in. Hell yeah, we just ripped that weapon because that weapon was boost. Before,
but not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time.
Now,
he was actually hunting the ghosts.
Actually hunting the ghosts.
But here. Once again, the Federation was attacking us. and we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere in the middle of that battle.
In the middle of the battle was our father. Find him. Dude, imagine that. That's Fox.
Riley, homecoming.
This is it. Fifth mission now. I like that because it. In other CODs, it's like I always get confused and I don't know how many to do each. Fucking this, it's like six missions each one, that's three. Let's go. Jesus Christ, they just storm these things like hella. As soon as we come, they just start retreating. I backed up so far. Oh, ammo. I've not seen that yet. Let's go. I like the, Warthogs. Let's go. Oh shit, we missed that helicopter. Oh, that's gotta leave a mark. You're good, get up. Thanks. I know I'm too good at this. Oh, I can't even pull. Let's go. Why am I always the one that gets control shit? I like it, yeah. Now everyone in front of us is like dead. I just chuck heaps of grenades and you reload. Ah, shit! What a wanker! There you go. Fuck. The vibration. I think we just have to sit there and wait. Like, I don't know, it's so weird. I'm gonna kill that helicopter, then kill the fucking tower. See, now everyone's fucking dead. Okay, of course more people come out fucking there and kill this shit. Fuck me, Kai. Oh shit. Holy shit. Black Bang. Sorry, concussion. Concussion. Where are we going? There's so many Easter eggs in this from memory. Like, I used to do all the Easter eggs and shit in these. And like, every time like I see something, I'm like, damn, it's like an Easter egg. Hey, Ray, like, intel. So many. This music in the background, too, damn. I went the wrong way. Through the door. We need to make sure Dad got out. Dad? Oh, Jesus! Right. He's ready to start spraying at him in 3, 2, 1. No, Dad comes out of nowhere. Oh no, Riley! No! Hell no! No one fucks with Riley! Okay, maybe you. Okay, he's good. Yeah, okay, leave the knife in. Oh! He's fucking badass. Alright, get us out of here.
Feels like there's nothing on my desk on the website. We just saved your ass. The hell you did. What a cunt. Stow it, all
of you. We have guys. To go back. Our dad's down there, and we're not
leaving without him. That's real admirable view. But your father's not there anymore.
He's been captured.
Dad.
I'm your father!
You were one of them. You're a ghost.
Try the ghost. That's your commanding officer.
You boys have no idea how hard this was for me. But once I make a choice, there's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn. But you passed all your tests.
Welcome, so we're a ghost? Yes! Woo! That's how we do it. We're a ghost, we're a ghost. What are we? We're a ghost. We're a ghost, we're a ghost. We're better than the rose. I will fuck you up in a cunt and I'll make you a mop run. Sorry, I wasn't listening to what they were saying.
He was one of us.
How is he not excited? I think I talked about saying like he was one of us. One of us.
When the Federation's military
threatened all of South America.
Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed.
Shit.
It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The U.S.N. invasion forced to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize.
Damn.
To us, Rourke was a legend.
12 years. Dude, we're like. We're old as fuck. Remember, like, it started off with. What was it? 10 years. Then it was like another, like, 10 years or something. Now it's 15 years. We're like. We're probably like. Badass. I like how, like, nothing's changed in, like, army, like. No advancements, no like special like. Like they still got the same weapon, the Remington. Just different enemies, you know. That was a beast. We just actually came down pretty fast. Ah. Oh, the FAD. Stay with your allies for protection. Kill yourself. Holy shit. I ran out cause, oh shit, run. Oh, I get destroyed, you skinny fuck. No. That grenade was meant to go off in 3 seconds. That was like five. This game is unrealistic. Remember the one thing that Call of Duty told me, like in the start, is like, always switch to your pistol. It's faster than reload. I remember that shit, like, so much, like. And obviously it is true, but if you can duck down, like. If you can just lay down somewhere, you legit might as well reload. Oh, shit. Rip the dam. Cunt, kill that fuck. Kill that fuck. I'm chasing him, cunt. Ah! Shit, get here! Oh shit, oh. It's actually pretty warm. It's a bit weird. Why is the water so warm? Just jumping makes it better. Let's go. And that's how we do it, boys. Oh my god, the sensitivity. The sensitivity, look at this, it's on like 3. And now we get a 20. Mission to speak freely. Shut the fuck up. We're Ghost Merrick. We finished the mission. Hell yeah! That's my motto from now on. I finished the video. That's fucking lame. Yeah, it is. At least three teenagers. 10 meters. Fuck, they're gonna bully me. Fuck them. I hope they drown. Fucking faggots.
Concussion. Hell no, no one's getting at you. Oh, shit, I'm like... Please don't tell me I actually died. Yeah, no, I didn't. Sweet. I was gonna say... I think my favorite mission is probably the last one in this. Yeah, I don't know, really. There's a lot of favorite missions on this, Oh, that save, guys. Oh, rip. Yeah, this is a ghost. See, Call of Duty does this a lot, as I said in the last Call of Duty video. I don't know how they do it, like, they just laziness. Like, laziness or just trying to, like, keep connected with the campaign. I feel more laziness, but, I don't know, it's, you know, they would say... I don't know, come, but, like, I know this mission's off that mission where there's, like, all this water. Holy shit, are you a cable? Or Rock? Or Rocky? Or Rick? Or... Fuck! It's just like old time DLS. Yeah, this mission is definitely more fucking... You can just even tell, like... I don't know, it's just weird. Yeah, so from that point, that's, like, the end of... Yeah, it's... Sorry. You said hold up, and I didn't hold up. Nah! The fucking guy of the fucking... Oh, unlucky. Jump. I got every time they go to rescue someone, we're just like, yeah, nah, we ain't, nah. I'm such a fucking idiot. All right, we regroup. I'm sitting so far away from my microphone. Lego. Hey, yo, what's up, Ajax? Oh, Ajax survived. Nice. 3, 2, 1. Any ideas? Follow me. Fucking stands there. Oh, nice. Hell yeah! Oh, fuck off, Pud. Three v one. Oh, my train's good enough. Come on, come on. Fucking, I don't know who that bad guy is. Don't know much about him, but he's bad, so I shot him. Shit. Everyone good? Everyone good. Hell yeah. Oh, shit, this mission. No. I'm an idiot. Okay, see, I failed that mission. Failed that part, sorry. It's breaking apart! Cunt. We gotta move, now! What are we doing here, Elias? We can't save him! Elias, we're too heavy! You gotta let him go! Elias! No.
So what did you do?
Maybe you're smart enough and push him up.
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and save the others. So what happened to him? We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos.
Oh, okay, so he didn't die. But he's like the bad guy now.
Close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.
Where it all started. Hell motherfucking to the... Yeah! Federation Day. Okay, so I think this is gonna be the end of the episode. Yep. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of the Call of Duty Ghost campaign series. This is the first episode. There'll be 3 more coming out some other time. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to hit the like button, like you hit the dab, and subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.
the shacks and